Jose Joya stayed in his early abstract expressionism career. If you go to the PICC, who has seen the huge mural at the PICC? Who has not seen? Your homework, you have to go there on Monday, you enter, and then you look to the left. Huge mural. That's Jose Joya, later period, where it is now plays. These emotional raptures, like this one, on the early part of this painting period, becomes more staid in this linear, planar break of the surface. You know, Dean Joya was really, his early works were really, really powerful, you know, the way he put paint on the surface and, you know, stretch impasto against scratches, against washes. That's really, it's really exciting when you see some of his works. Do you appreciate this?
Yes.
The previous one? Very emotionally strong. And this one, I often tell students when I lecture, I get talks. But before, I kind of stopped doing this. This is the first time after that. In years when years I'm talking about art, I would always tell the students, if an artwork does not touch you, the artist was not successful. If you hate the work, the artist was successful. If you love it and you stare and you don't know why you love it, the artist was successful. Because art must capture that hold on the viewer for it to be successful. So this Jose Joya was playing with impasto techniques. This is our curator.